We just talked about this.
Thank you.
Thank you. Distance information. My market by a little bit.
You never know.
I know. I might have had a double both turns. There's so many bad rolls.
Yeah.
I didn't rate the roll double four.
No.
I rated to come in here with you sitting here and then see if you want to take or not. Well, I'll just take a point.
All right. I'll give you this skill in that position. Demonstrate.
Go with the dice. Not with the cube. But. Oh, so very easy for me to be sorry I doubled that. There aren't many numbers to get safe. One.
Thank you. Skirt girl. It's easy to fit. Good.
Okay. 10.
Sorry, I'm gonna pause this for a second. I just need to do this for the stream. The light, I hope, is that okay for you guys still? You can still see enough of it?
Yeah.
The camera is like broken or something, so the glare is really bad.
Jason thinks it's a dirty lens.
Oh, that might be, but for now this is going to fix it. Okay.
Okay.
Ed, your turn. Sorry about that. Thank you.
Okay. Go roll.
There was a bill had some kind of dice that didn't show any glare.
That's the problem. Not these, that. The light.
Yeah, but it was the...
Yeah.
The camera could not show glare even if it was the lights? I don't know.
Yeah, maybe the lens is dirty or something. Just glaring and terrible. I don't know why.
6-2.
We'll fix it better later, but...
Yeah, we're just... We're the guinea pigs, I guess, right. Explain.
Let's just have to play. for the dirt in the
know this off the top of my head. Still do it.
Yeah, I had to count.
Have to be all doubles.
Now it's jammed.
Yeah, right. Is it?
I think it is.
Where was it? I don't think it was jammed. Oh well. Whatever. Effectively jammed. Nice. 5-2.
So, safety. Ready. Thank you.
wins less but gets damaged less. Especially after getting pointed on. Okay, I'm rolling dead. 5-4. Short restroom break, please. What are you looking for?
Yes.
Follow me.
No, I don't need it.
Oh, I'm that way.
Thank you.
16 to me without looking at it.
I think he's from Denver, isn't he?
I think so.
Well, I thought he's decent.
What?
I thought he's a decent player.
Yeah, okay. You got to be the player in this. I mean, there aren't going to be any easy matches.
You know, everybody, some people, I think, that
maybe
are in
a couple
this.
Of them, but still, most people in this can play five or six. I start for you there, Ed. Oof. Now what?
It's a 3-point board.
I think I got to start playing hit two. I think.
Give me a hole.
Problem is I got to clean it all up. Right. 7-4. Counts, right?
Yeah, dice and checkers count.
Yes, yes, I'm pretty sure.
It's rare with a baffle box.
Yeah, yeah, this would be, it's very rare with a baffle box.
Thank you.
take.
Thank you.
over here. I missed.
Oh, right. Thank you.
Another Joker double three from the roof. Jesus Christ.
I'll take it. Jesus Christ.
Wow.
I believe.
I made my prime and hit you so you wouldn't make a prime. Made it anyway. I took this because you're on the roof.
Yeah.
You rolled another Joker. It was a good double from the roof, but I don't think it's a pass. looks like a pure the fuck looks like a pass from the roll double three, and I bounce. We appreciate another two. I don't care about the 4, 6, or 8. There it is. That's a bunch of shots anyway, so we hit. Performing anyway. We are both performing. Six. Go somebody to the ace point. Almost. There goes a bunch more guys to the ace point. Well, you gotta do what you gotta do. Exactly. Thank you. to pay off now. Paid off last time. Now I got no return shots. I don't think so. Seven off. Solve the problem.
I think it's not spot break.
this. Let's get him. Let's get him. Yep. You got him. Maybe you don't roll him. Maybe you dance. Okay. Or you miss. There you go. A bad six as well. Right here.
Yeah.
bubble. Okay, short break. 9-8 New.
What's the salt content?
May I go?
Yeah, I just have some nuts.
Okay, I'll take my spoon and my protein. Okay. Where were they, by the way? I'll grab some myself.
Yeah, you know, there's nuts, almonds, and cashews, peanuts, and almonds.
Fine. Sounds good. Yeah.
Whatever we've done before, I remember what? Yeah. 7 7 Where's your value? No. Is that 5? Is that 5?
plays you, right? The winner plays you?
No.
Oh, you lost to Mr. Pickin?
No, I'm playing Kent.
Oh, I should. That's right. All right. One guy. It's only 5%. I'm trying to avoid a lot of shit. Yeah? Go ahead.
That's how good your sequence is. I think it's in double territory at the score. Now you pass. Didn't work.
We'll take the match. We'll talk about it. We'll talk about it. We'll talk about it. We'll talk about it.
Can I have my play back and make your 5-point? I pass. I don't know. I thought it was. I wasn't sure.
I wasn't either.
I'm way ahead. I'm so far ahead in the race. I want to run.
Well, the thing is,
is this the kiddie table there?
Yes.
This is where you see the superstars of tomorrow dying.
Exactly. But again, I make an anchor. I got to give a 6 shot. Not all that clear you want to hit it though, but you probably would. But I got to get off the anchor if I make it. About the only thing I was afraid of was the double four. That happens, this happens. Okay.
I haven't seen it right now, but I've seen it in the hotel like over the weekend. I
think I can win this 20%. And I need 18.6. I can't pass this. In spite of those 16, I'm going to make it soon. Get all kinds of awkward shit like these lots.
I don't know.
I think it might be probably a good rebuttal, but I wasn't going to pass. Like I said. Yesterday's number.
Yesterday.
Oh no.
Oh yes.
About older.
Crushes grandmaster.
Good match.
So what do you think? Did you like making the point?
No. No. The problem is the repeat shot. It's 13 shots lose right away,
like
plus the repeat shots.
It looks like it was so ugly.
Yes, it's very ugly.
Oh, he's out of time.
But I may have a timing problem and have to leave and have to run and leave a block. The problem is 13 shots lose right away plus the repeat shots. I'm going to bet his play was a blunder.
I'm going to bet his play was a double or triple blunder.
Really? Okay.
Yes.
Okay.
You can't leave a shot.
Well, certainly a blunder.
It's a good shot.
Yes.
It's a better than average shake. You clear the five.
Yeah.
And he's gonna crack, and then you're going to attack with all your spares.
Exactly.
And if you're going to leave a shot, you gotta leave this shot because it's easier to clean up.
Well, I know that. I was saying that, but it was...
But
once you...
That might be a better play than the play he made.
Yes.
Although that could leave a double shot sometimes.
Wow.
He could roll 6-5 or 6-6 or 5-5.
Unless you roll small, you're gonna have. What are you gonna do?
Yeah.
Exactly. What do you? Then you know.
I didn't like his play. I was dying. He was going to leave you a six shot.
Yeah, I think you got
to. I'm praying for a six shot. I think he just got to play
safe.
But
another question is, was that take? Was his initial take so easy?
My take.
His. I don't think I would have taken that one. That's a tough call.
I would have taken it, but
at that score.
Even at that score, I think I would take. But I wasn't sure. I knew it was a huge double at the score.
Yeah.
Huge double at the score.
Well, I take my kiddie table comment back. Those were some big boy plays you made.
I didn't get any big boy hitting.
I wouldn't have had the guts to volunteer there. I mean,
it looks so fucking ugly, you know?
What? Why is it ugly? Let's look at it. It's not ugly. It's like this.
Well, all these checkers on there.
Yeah, whatever. But he's. Okay, he's here, right? Was he here?
Yeah, he had something. I'm not sure.
Something like that?
Yeah.
Okay. What's ugly about it? You got to clear that point to win anyway. Okay. He's either going to crack his board, or if he comes off here, now you got all the attack on
him. Attack.
Well. What's a bad shake? 5-4. Okay. You're still leaving him 11 shots, but you may not leave him any. You may never leave him any. In the worst case, you're going to leave him exactly what you're giving him on this shake by volunteering. See what I'm saying?
Yeah.
If he comes off, you got lots of good shakes now. If he does something like this, okay, yeah. Now you got, you know, that's what I think.
Yeah, I know, you're probably, you're right probably, but I just hate it.
Here's my question. If we said to that look at this person saying hello to me. I must have a relationship. Yes, it does. Report, John. How's it going, John? Everybody's confirming so far? Annoying.
Thank you.
O'Higgins here already? Oh, well, does he want to play right now then? You don't have to, you can stop calling people. Mr. Minardi, we need to get with Julius and try to make sure that the streaming board that John, gave the USBGF to be streamed on, gets back with this equipment because it's been disconnected for a couple tournaments and it's in Atlanta and it's not making it to tournaments. So like John gave us a board to stream with. And instead of using that one, I'm asking for his personal one, you know, so we got to try to reconnect those two things. Julius knows, but I don't know. LA is the next tournament that would use it, and that one might be awkward because I think Roberto's the only one going out there, so I think he's going to take the streaming stuff other than you. So maybe you take the streaming stuff with you? I don't know. Maybe we ship it. We'll have to figure that out. Because the next tournament is Chicago. Rory won't need it. He's got Bontar, I believe. I'm not 100% sure about that, but I think so. So I think the streaming thing has to get out to LA next. I'm not 100% sure. Julius? Candace hasn't been really pushing the novice category. I don't even know if she has one this year. Does she? No, I understand that, but I feel like it's relevant. We'd have to ask her, I guess, or him.
Well, I mean, if he has the space or has the room, then they'll be there. Which
right. He can move. Yeah. I don't know. I guess that's my answer. I don't know. All right.
John, I have... These were both in streaming kit, if you want to secure them, rather than have it disappear.
But then we got so many compliments on the other board.
It is a nice board. This one's nice, too, though.
Is his personal board?
This one's his personal board, yeah.
Oh, this one?
Yeah, because this was... We were using one of Ed's boards because John's wasn't done here yet.
Oh, the previous one was Ed's.
Right.
Thank you.
special dice for this? Good match.
I'm not going to use this. Are you? We'll set it off the table. And
I don't much like it.
I don't like
it.
Yeah, sure. Great, thank you. And I don't mind if the opponents here, but I need it on this side. I don't want to. It,
yeah.
It gets in my way when I'm trying to roll. But since neither of us. No?
Okay.
It's not mine. No. Okay, we're good. Used to the clock over here. Nice badge. Keep going back to it.
So we have one more spot match, and that's it. So one more spot match. Starting right now, and I'm going to go to the next one. And then going against the wait. That's
I brought.
Yeah.
could.
Thank you.
We'll see how it's feeling. I didn't really
flushed like a bug.
No, I haven't got it. Very good decision.
Yeah, I think so.
Got one more, right?
Yes. Two-minute restroom break, okay? Andy, I'm going to take a little short restroom break.
Yeah.
Yep, okay.
About, okay.
Put this on airplane mode. I forgot to.
What should I
Thank you.
Whoops.
I dropped that one from the side.
I think that was illegal. What?
I thought it fell off the side. It was 3-4.
I thought it was a legal move.
Okay. I thought it fell off, like, off the cup, but I'll play 3-4. Yeah.
Do you want to call for an opinion?
It's 3-4 is kind of like an average number, so it's really not. I'm okay doing just playing 3-4.
Okay.
So what's it, a green one?
I see it.
Yeah, it's under the table, but I'll get it. It's right at that leg on the outside.
Thank you.
I'm going to add that to your job description. Nice fetcher.
Okay.
I've got younger knees than both of you.
Okay.
to start here?
Oh, this was the beginning.
Yeah.
sorry.
Is this right?
The one you couldn't find yet.
That's it. Well, I meant for the week, not just this tournament.
Good luck to you.
You know, early on, I had a 6-2, and I could have made this point, and I kept going. It was in the first game. It's just the colors. It looked like I couldn't see the cover. Something about these colors here, it's like gives me a blind spot on the numbers sometimes. And after I picked my dice up, I did something like this.
it was like a six-two from here, and I could have made it, but I just kept it going because I didn't want to leave the direct shot. You had a guy on the ball, and I go, no, I can't leave the direct shot. I'll just burn one.
My main one was that 5-1 where I left you the 2 and the 4, making the 17 point with the 5-1 rather than coming here.
I really don't remember. So you think it was wrong? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. It was wrong.
Okay, interesting last game.
So we're finished here. Dennis won.
Thank you.
Yeah.